colors red and gold. Detonation, infidels to celebrate us. Return the solar. Americans there that day was Paul Meadlow. In 1969, he talked about the massacre with Mike Wallace. Told of finding civilians, not enemy troops in the village. Told of being ordered by his platoon leader, Lieutenant William Kelly, to gather the villagers together and